Hello and welcome to another episode of Bobo's Aviation. My name is Debojit. All of us are quite familiar with America's leading aircraft manufacturing company Boeing. In today's video, we'll talk about the 787 series of Boeing commercial airplanes. This series takes part a vital role in the upgradation of world's commercial aviation industry. This series includes Boeing 707, 717, 727, 737, the Jumbo Jet 747, 757, 767, 777, and the 787 Dreamliner. Well, in today's video, I'm gonna talk about these 9 variants of Boeing 787 series. So, without wasting any time, let's begin. Boeing introduced their 787 series for the upgradation of international flight travel across the globe. Boeing launched their 707 model to boom the aviation industry with a 4-engine wide-body aircraft. The aircraft came to service on 26th of October 1958 with Pan American Airlines. The aircraft has served in the commercial airlines till 2013 with the Saha Airlines of Iran, which was the last operator of Boeing 707. Air India also used Boeing 707, but now the aircraft is used by the intelligence agencies of the countries, although it is maintained by Air India. Boeing 717. Although the aircraft is known as Boeing 717, but it was not actually manufactured by Boeing. In fact, it was developed by the McDouglas as MD-85. Boeing 717 first came into service on October 1999 and it was designed for the 100-seater market. Now, only a handful of airliners operate this fleet. You can easily identify the aircraft from its detail, Boeing's cut windshield, and both the engines are mounted at the rear section of the aircraft. Boeing 727. The Boeing 727 is the only trijet that is 3-engine aircraft in the entire Boeing 787 family. The aircraft was built with an aim to provide service to the smaller regional airports with short runways. On 5th of December 1960, 727 was launched with 40 orders from United Airlines and Eastern Airlines, having the passenger capacity of 106. The aircraft was quite successful during its service till its last passenger flight in January 2019. Boeing 737. In terms of Boeing's domestic air travel, most of us are familiar with the 737 fleet of Boeing. Not only foreign airlines, but the Boeing 737 fleet is operated by many airlines in India as well. Both Boeing 737 and Airbus 320, these two competitors mostly occupy the domestic airliners market. The 737 made its first flight on April 1967 and proved its success with times. One can easily identify the Boeing 737 from its pointed nose, cut windshield, large dorsal fin, and its tapered engine bottom. Although the latest Boeing 737 MAX 8 aircraft is grounded due to MCAS and other software issues, but we hope that the MAX will be soon again in the skies. After this, we move towards the Boeing's most iconic aircraft, the Queen of Skies, Boeing 747. The 4-engined wide-body jet made its first flight on February 9, 1969. The aircraft fleet successfully flown for a period of more than 50 years, and on 2nd July this year, Boeing announced the seizure of 747 due to the increasing demand of smaller fuel-efficient wide-body aircrafts and the impact of COVID-19 pandemic. This fleet is still operated by Air India for international destinations. This is the only double-deck model of Boeing. Boeing 757. Another narrow-body airliner, a successor of Boeing 727, made its maiden flight on 19th of Feb 1982. However, in 2004, Boeing ceased the 757 production due to the increasing demand of smaller planes, such as 737, Airbus A320 family, etc. The aircraft can be identified from its extremely high landing gears. After manufacturing the wide-body airliners like 707, 747, Boeing manufactured another wide-body aircraft named Boeing 767. The 767 model was quite successful until Boeing launched their 777 model. The 767 freighter version, known as KC-46, is used as a tanker in US Air Force. The 767's winglets are large and pointed up at about 90-degree angle. Next, we move towards Boeing 777, which is one of the most successful wide-body aircrafts of Boeing in present days. The aircraft is a newer one, entered in commercial service on 7th of June 1995 with United Airlines. The 777X, which is more advanced and first fly on 25th of January 2020, will be more fuel efficient and have folding wingtips. The 777 can be identified from its triple bogey landing gear system and their nose shape. Heading towards the last aircraft of Boeing 787 series, that is Boeing 787 Dreamliner. The aircraft came into service on September 2011 with All Nippon Airlines, which is commonly known as ANA. The aircraft is identical from its smoothly designed wings. The aircraft structure is made up of composite materials, results to the more fuel efficiency and their extensive use of electrical structures. Although 777X and 797 are going to add in the 787 series soon, I will make a video on this and also how 787 is a special aircraft of Boeing. So these two videos will come very soon to my channel, so stay tuned with Boas Aviation. Till then, bye bye, Jai Hind.